I hope the video that you watched today really did help you improve your skills and will help you in the future, improving your skills and catching the football the right way. This video really showed you how to keep your hand-eye coordination, and I hope you can use these skills and rules that were taught in this video in the future. If you're playing catch with your friends or you're playing football for a team in high school, wherever level you're on, you can use these skills to catch the football the right way. I hope this helped you out.